Real estate investing is a social activity. The more people that know what we do, the more typically incoming calls we get, the larger social network that we have, the more influence that we have, the more deals and leads that come our way, and ultimately the more value that we create. And this video is all about simple memory tricks for real estate investing small talk. And that's because most of us go to real estate investing clubs. Real estate investing, again, isn't a lone wolf activity. This is kind of, you know, a social activity for sure. So most of these real estate investment clubs, they're in hotels, cafes, restaurants, and you can oftentimes, if you're not a talkative, natural people person, you can just sit alone in the audience sometimes, going up to the water station, going to the bathroom, going to your car, just making excuses not to be talking to people. And I'm guilty of this myself, looking around at other people talking, you know, wondering how it's so easy for them. And oftentimes you can think, you know, is there something wrong with me? And I'm here to tell you, no, there's nothing wrong with you. And in this video, we're going to uncover, again, simple memory tricks for real estate investing small talk. So here's what I'd like you to do. Imagine a old mobile home, just imagine one right there. And that's what people are investing in. Everyone kind of has a specialty. So questions to ask are, what type of real estate investing do you specialize in? What has been the most memorable or funny or biggest lesson that's happened to you in this real estate past year? Be open to sharing as well. How long have you been investing in real estate, and are you currently working on any deals? Perhaps the most important one are, is there any leads that I can bring you if I find them? Offer to help these folks. If they're active real estate investors, they'll definitely appreciate it. Next thing I want you to remember is just a goalpost kind of hovering in midair. And this goalpost represents the persons who you're talking to goals. So let's talk about that for a while. What are your real estate goals for this year? What are your real estate investing goals for this month? Again, be open to sharing with the person that you're talking to. So this can be a conversation, of course, not just one way. Have you had your goals change a lot in the past year? So you want to talk about the person's goals that you are talking to. Everyone likes talking about goals. Next, let's talk about awards or licenses. Is the person you're talking to hold any real estate licenses? If so, who are they working with? How long have they been this appraiser or realtor or inspector? How do they like being that in this city? Do they stay busy? What's the best or worst part of their business? So talk about the other person for sure, and that can obviously come back to you eventually, perhaps how they might be able to help you. Now, as you saw in the beginning of this video, everyone has a family. Oftentimes they're weirder than yours, but you can ask folks about their family. Do they invest with their family, or do they invest solo? Do they have their family working with them? Or do they think that working with their family or bringing their kids along would be an asset or kind of a detriment to their business? So let's put all those pictures together. We have a home at the bottom, that's real estate, then goals on top, and then we're going to talk about some awards or licenses, and then family. We're talking about all these things with the person who we're talking with. Now remember, the goal of most networking is to kind of exchange business cards, but in addition to business cards, just try to put your phone number into their phone and follow up with them within 24 hours. You can even make a note saying, like, you know, hey, I'm the multifamily person, or I'm the mobile home go-to person, and they can remember you in their phone as that. So when they're searching in the future, they'll know you. I hope this video was really helpful. It was with the help of the book How to Win Friends and Influence People. The person who's narrating this is me, John Fedro. And if you want to get smarter with mobile homes and mobile home investing, please head to mobilehomeinvesting.net. Thank you so much.